Hello, my lovely students. How are you? As far as I can remember, last time we take this song. Do you remember this nice song? Today, we are going to do page 60 on the workbook. Before doing this page, we are going to listen again to the song. So let's listen to the song again. Okay, now I want you to open your workbook page 60. We are going to do this page now. So are you ready? Let's start. So in question number one, what we are going to do, read Simon's new verses, look and write the rhyming words. So as you can see here, we have our song, but Simon's write another new verses, okay? So we are going to read the song and fill in the blank. We have, as you can see on the right, 8 pictures. Number one, what can you see in the picture? Yes, we have a door. Number two, t-shirt. Number three, skirt. Number four, zoo. Number five, bed. Number six, hat. Number seven, cat. And number eight, tree. So let's read this song again together. There were 3 fish near the door. Open it up and in come more. So we have the word door and more. They have the same sound. There was a big fish in my, look at number two, t-shirt. Yes, and there are 3 more under grandma's skirt. T-shirt, skirt. They have the same sound. There was a shark from our zoo, all red and yellow and green and blue. So we have these 2 words, zoo and blue. They have the same sound. There was a big fish in the, look at picture number 5, bed. It wasn't blue, it was red. So the word bed and red. There was a fish in grandma's hat. Oh, get it quick. There's the cat. So the word hat and cat. There were 4 fish in a tree. Climb up and bring them back to me. So 3, me. They have the same sound. Okay, in question number 2, read, think, and color. Do the sums, then match the answers to the colors and color the fish. So as you can see here, we have A, B, C, and D. They are problems, okay? We are going to answer them. Then the sum that we have, we are going to write the color. Number one, 6 by 6 equals 36. So what's the color for 36? It is orange, so orange. 1 minus 1 equals 0. Which color for 0? Yellow, yes. 777 minus 700, it is 77. What's the color for 77? It's a blue. Yes, and the last one, 811, 88. And what's the color for 88? It is black. So what we are going to do, look at the fish. The fish, it's divided into A, B, C, and D, okay? So the sections A, we are going to color them orange. So A for orange. So any A letter here, we are going to color it orange, okay? B, yellow. So any section has the letter B, we are going to color it yellow. C, it's blue. So any section has the letter C, we are going to color it blue. And the last one, D, any section has the letter D, we are going to color it black. So do this one as a homework, color it and show it to me. Thank you.